Come you deem appropriate. Please enunciate carefully.
He should stay in the cell until space is needed. The locals will just try to kill him.
Very well. The crop.
It's safe in here.
I should thank you for resolving the matter of the Krug. Such a small issue, but it required an outside voice.
Do you have another pro-
Yes, I do. Baron is a wealthy landowner with a claim to many parcels of land here in town. He wants to charge rent to Hans. Hans has an equally compelling claim to the plot of land. Mudgutter informs me it's a case of eminent domain versus original acquisition. With the court deadlocked, both have agreed to let you settle their dispute. I'll have them meet you at the chapter house.
Free the Krug!
Free the
Krug! We should take the causeway to Glitterdelve as quickly as we can.
Gears are turning again, all over the city.
good work, but here's your payment. Now, something's been bothering me. Nothing in my schematics would have allowed for I think someone tampered with my construct. I don't have any rivals that hate me that much, but I have had quite a few parts go missing.
Your automaton may have been altered by the thieves in the crypt, or by the dapper old gent.
Oh, really now? Well, if that's the case, maybe you could check the... If I reverse-engineer the components, I can maybe safeguard my next automaton against future tampering. Well, thanks again, and take care. Found any sabotaged components for me? No? Well, keep looking. Well, look at that sprocket! A magic command from afar can click this little widget in place and... Clever indeed, but... Now, if you'll pardon me, I need to formulate my schematics. Good day!
Thank you.
floating in the air. That is the...